Let's see Verma, chapter 9, question number 25. A ball of mass M is dropped onto a floor from a certain height. The collision is perfectly elastic and the ball rebounds to the same height and again falls. Find the average force exerted by the ball on the floor during long time interval. As you can see, the ball is moving up and down repeatedly. If you look at it for a long time, you will find that the ball is still at its place moving up and down. Therefore, the displacement of its center of mass in a long interval of time is tending to zero. Hence, its average velocity for a long interval of time is also zero. This implies the net external force on the ball must be zero. The forces acting on the ball is gravity and the force by the floor. As net external force on the ball is zero, the average force by floor must be equal to gravity. Thus, the average force on ball by floor is mg. As per Newton's third law, average force applied by the ball on the floor must be equal to the average force applied by the floor on the ball. Therefore, average force applied by the ball on the floor is mg. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.